stripped of his rank for desertion under fire, ostracized by the North and South during the Civil War for his double-dealing treachery. He's the biggest coward in the West. He's Yellowbelly.